If you're an Arkansas driver, there's a new license plate for you to choose from starting next year. The Game and Fish Commission posting to Facebook this, saying a colorful long-eared sunfish will be featured on next year's Arkansas Conservation License Plate. The plate showcases the color of one of Arkansas's most charismatic and often overlooked species of game fish.